makes us the same, and it made me who I am. Joanne.